They're closed, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, go!
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Cloud Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body weight.
All right, don't trip.
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is the place. Now, where's that loose car?
I got my eye on you.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful.
Strippers.
Don't touch me!
Ah, we're here. This way. The triads must have vengeance!
Yes,
your mothers were demon sluts! Back off!
More company.
Mr. Fingers is coming. Can you feel it?
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewer.
Ah, gee.
driving. I'll take care of these murderous stuff. That looked like the last of them.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place.
Ventura is the place for business.
Just went cyber optic.
Oh, look, I'm playing with myself!
Exorbio!
Handheld gaming action is here.
The Exorbio game system fits in the palm of your hand and...
Look, I'm playing with myself!
Once you discover the action-packed action of Exorbio, you won't be able to stop.
Exorbio!
Take your newfound addiction everywhere. The three-color screen is just like real life. Play games like Morning Missile Crisis.
Free the hostages.
One-Eyed Monster War.
Lightsaber structure.
Zit, Swerve.
Pocket Ball. Mortal Sin. And Tonsilaki. But be careful, you might go blind.
Oh, I'm out of batteries and my arm aches!
Exorbio!
Link up your Exorbios for private swordfight battles.
I wonder if Dad still does it!
Exorbio, let the games commence.
Exorbio!
I'm really mashed in here. I have not been this mashed since I was in India, communing with nature by hanging out with other people who had dropped out of work. Now we have a real record coming at you from deep in the underground.
Here's a token of the Todd's appreciation for what you did today.